Caiaphas, the council waits for you. The Pharisees and priests are here for you.
Gentlemen, you know why we are here. We've not much time and quite a problem here.
Hosanna Superstar! Hosanna Superstar!
Hosanna Superstar! Hosanna Superstar!
Listen to that howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with lepers, and the whole town's on its feet.
He is dangerous.
Jesus Christ, Superstar.
He is dangerous.
Tell us that you're the
Savior. Is in town right now to whip up some support.
A rabble-rousing mission that I think we must abort.
He is dangerous.
Superstar.
He is dangerous.
Look, Caiaphas, they're right outside our yard. Quick, Caiaphas, go call the Roman guard.
No, wait. We need a more permanent solution to our problem.
What then to do about Jesus of Nazareth, miracle wonder man, hero of fools?
No riots, no army, no fighting, no slogans.
One thing I'll say for him, Jesus is cool.
We dare not leave him to his own devices. His half-witted fans will get out of control.
How can we stop him?
His glamour increases.
I need every minute. He's top of the pole.
I see bad things arising. The proud running king, which the Romans would ban. I see blood and destruction. Our elimination because of one man. Blood and destruction because of one man.
Because of one man.
Our elimination because of one man.
Because of one man.
About this Jesus mania.
No, how do we deal with the carpenter?
Where do we start with a man who is bigger
than John was when John did his baptism thing?
Fools, you have no perception. The stakes we are gambling are frighteningly high.
We must crush him completely.
So like done before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.
So like John before him, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.